What's up, guys? I'm checking out Freestyle Fellowship, Park Bench People, requested by Blob Marley on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not heard this one before, nor have I heard any of their music. But yeah, got a little bit of, I like this album cover. It's like reminding me of like the old school, like 70s ones, like especially that Marvin Gaye one. But yeah, haven't heard it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Incredible.
A park bench looking in the sky when geekers in the mile stench of a race of the people walking and talking nonsense. In the park, I see a man sitting there with a newspaper under his head and hair. I think he will be down for me to tell him that he's been waiting around here for all of his life. And it took time for the soul to come. All the same old scene over and over again, my friend. People talking and squalling in the park and sitting on the bench thinking about playing. I've been
no.
That was amazing. That was amazing. Definitely top tier in my books. I like the overall just feel of that too. Like it had like a jazz, obviously, you know, a jazz vibe to it. But like context wise, like what they were saying, it almost felt like spoken, like it was a mixture of spoken word, like poetry and like, I don't know, like spoken word, poetry and like jazz. That's basically the best way to describe the song, and they did an amazing job. I will say one of my few things that I didn't really like about this one that much was that, I mean, not that it was like a huge problem or anything, but I did find it sometimes, you know, kind of hard to understand, you know, what was being said, because like they would, you know, go from high to lower voice range like that, and yeah, it made it a little bit, you know, hard to understand sometimes what was being said. But yeah, it was definitely a dope song. Really enjoyed it. And yeah, I'm going to have to look into them and seeing like what they're about and everything. But yeah, that was Park Bench People. Like, very interesting song too. Like, there was so much context within it. And like, I feel like that I didn't really fully understand because it was kind of, you know, hard to understand the song. But yeah, I'm going to run it back with lyrics, but if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.